Cellar Bells, and we are finally going to start. Thanks for coming out. Yay! And coming to the West Seattle Summerfest. It's awesome. We're really excited to be here. And we got some cool tunes for you, so feel free to groove with us. Sitting crying over you, I'm sick and tired, though I still wait, I'm still waiting on you. next song is our very first single that has been released to the world. It's called Drawn. Yeah. And it was produced and mixed and mastered by our friend Barrett Jones. He's in the house. I mean, he's in a chair over there. Let's hear it for Barrett. Yeah. All right, you guys ready? Thank you. read it in the monitor?
Thank you.
Not that we don't love Julie. I mean, let's hear it for Julie. And the violin down a little bit. Yeah. So yeah, that song is available now on iTunes and Spotify and all those other cool places. If you want to check it out, go for it. And I think... Well, I have to tell you guys that I didn't, like, kind of thought that the sun would still be out. I don't know why, even though it's, like, after 9. Yeah. I mean, so. But, I mean, it's interesting because I can see all of you, but I can't see your faces, which is, like, common for me all the time because I'm blind. But usually, like, we're in, like, a club or something and the lights are really dark and I can't see anything. And so I'm just like, yeah, like, that's awesome. But I can, like, see you guys. So you're, like, vaguely intimidating. Me right now, just like creatures of the night. I don't know, but anyways, how about another song? Stop me. I was running away on my own. Bleeding hands, tainted kiss. And- Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this mic stand now. So I can dance. I feel a lot better. I'm gonna dance. Dedicated to Lane and Bjorn over there. It's their favorite song.
Wait, what?
Journey.
We did.
You didn't think you needed it, but you do. So, now you have it. Introduce these guys. We got Anthony over here on the electric guitar. Got Julie over there on the violin. Woo! And then we got B. Vogan here on everything else. Keyboard, bass, acoustic. And of course we can't forget Robot. He is our drummer. And he is really important. So let's hear for Robot. Come on, guys. Thank you. He appreciates it. Thank you.
tried to tell you many times I cried alone. Always I'm surprised how well you cut my feelings to the bone. Don't wanna leave you really. I've invested too much time to give you up that easy. To the doubts that complicate your mind.
Thunder. Anthony was posing this really philosophical question, and I don't have the answer. just think about that.
Thanks for coming out, everybody.
Yeah, thanks for coming out. We're Cellar Bells. This is our last song. And it's called I Don't Like the Rain. Yeah, it's true. Sometimes I do, but you know. It's the summer now, so. I won't stay down on the ground. yourselves. We're really excited to be here. And yeah, check out the rest of the festival. Thanks for coming out.
Thanks, guys.
Another hand for Cellar Bells, closing out the first day of the Sustainable West Seattle Green Life Festival. Please come back tomorrow, starting at 10 a.m. We have lots of good stuff, including a raffle for a electric bike. It's a $4,000 electric bike. $5 raffle tickets. Please tell your friends, come back. And also tomorrow at 2 o'clock, we're going to have a mayoral debate. It's going to be the largest mayoral debate before the election coming up, so please come back for that. And also on Sunday, we start at 10 o'clock with yoga. If you want to come do some yoga at 10 o'clock on Sunday, we're going to have that. And then just come hang out with us all weekend. All right, have a good night.
No, I did that. That was me saying goodbye. No.